Crews are working to fix a sinkhole caused by a large water main break on Penn Avenue in Wilkinsburg. Traffic was detoured at Center Street after the road buckled and water began gushing out. None of the businesses in the area affected, but some reported low water pressure while crews were working there.